Hi, boys and girls, it's time for memory work.
Okay, it is time to review verses 1 through 8. Are you ready? Let's take a deep breath. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Those who live in the shelter of the Most High will find rest in the shadow of the Almighty. This I declare about the Lord. He alone is my refuge, my place of safety. He is my God, and I trust him. For he will rescue you from every trap and protect you from deadly disease. He will cover you with his feathers. He will shelter you with his wings. His faithful promises are your armor and protection. Do not be afraid of the terrors of the night, nor the arrow that lies in the day. Do not dread the disease that stalks in darkness, nor the disaster that strikes at midday. Though 1,000 fall at your side, though 10,000 are dying around you, these evils will not touch you. Just open your eyes and see how the wicked are punished. Good job!
If you make the Lord your refuge, if you make the Most High your shelter, no evil will conquer you, no plague will come near your home. If you make the Lord your refuge, if you make the Most High your shelter, no evil will conquer you, no plague will come near your home.
So, time to learn verses 9 and 10. The good thing is that we have a lot of the same sign language, so there will not be a ton of new signs to learn this week. Yay! Let's start with verse 9, which begins with the word if. So, put your pinky on your face. If you make the Lord your refuge. If you make the Lord your refuge. If you make the Most High your shelter. If you make the Lord your refuge, if you make the Most High your shelter, no evil will conquer you. So this is the new one, conquer. No evil will conquer you. No plague. So for plague, it's going to be like disease, but then you go out. No plague will come near your home. And this is the sign for home, which is a little strange because I think we all want to do this, but I think when they were developing this hand sign, you eat and you sleep in your house. So they decided to combine those two signs and make it the sign for home. So here we are. No plague will come near your home. All the way from the top of verse 9. If you make the Lord your refuge, if you make the Most High your shelter, no evil will conquer you. No plague will come near your home. Good job.
That's it for today, boys and girls. Keep practicing, and we will be back next week. Bye.